MSSW Associate here. Here is a proposed interior fit out of a combined condo unit, which the owners request to be a MUJI theme. Well, the client knew they'll be renovating this unit, so despite the purchase as a whole, standard materials of DMCI were not installed per the request. This will cut the cost of future demolition works to be done. As you can see, this condo is pretty much plain and had limited lights provided by the developer. So, wait for it, and it's time to transform their future home. Here we go! Let's check out their approved design requirements as we go along throughout the walkthrough. Actually, the unit had two entries, but we went to the second door or the same door from our previous video. So this will show us the last progress of construction for the project. So you'll not see any furnishings or added ornaments yet, but pretty much eye-catching for its outcome. Well, if you do agree, please feel free to comment down below. Their 3-bedroom condo unit is roughly around 109 square meter. And now that we're entering the master's room, have you noticed the materials used? The architect played around a maximum of 3 elements or color tone that will justify the MUJI theme the client wanted. And oh, nothing beats an obstructive view of Manila Bay from their balconies. Look at this comfy king-size bed, which they directly bought it from Euretex. Partly, this project gave character after the carpentry works were installed. It definitely gave its shape to its well-planned space that doesn't give a crowded feel despite the size. We're just glad that most of the perspectives were identical to the outcome. So next is their toilet and bath. A quick story behind it is that the owners wanted it to be identical with their common toilet, just that the developer did not approve with regards to their floor-to-ceiling shower divider, but anyways, it did still look sleek. The three main elements we were referring to revolves around wood to give that cozy feel, gray to neutralize space, and black giving the minimalist overall look. This floor-to-ceiling height partition wall just gave us a bit of a dramatic hallway inside the master's bedroom. Off we go to their common spaces like this dining area that is considered to be their living area. Not the typical sofa that we often see, but everything was just well curated based on their requested spaces. Cabinet at the left is big enough to store their shoes. And this area is what we call their bar, to accommodate their guests, but it's really space for their quick breakfast meals. Perspectives that were shown given by the designers is a great tool for any client to easily visualize the outcome of their dream space requirements. This can guide and help them effortlessly decide on what material finishes to purchase. Do take note that there will often be changes done at the actual site of construction. An example will be is the wallpaper that we got from Wall Crown Design Center Incorporated. This design matched their personality of a family who often travels and perfectly fits for their energetic young boys. They do have another interesting requirement. This is to combine the kids' room door having one entrance. So the designer's solution was to put a bifold door in between. That will still give a proper privacy for their daughter and the sons. Since we know that MUJI is their theme, which country first comes into mind when you heard it? Well, if you've guessed Japan, then they have succeeded a good branding to begin with. So, would you say the designers nailed it as well? Kindly share your thoughts at the comment section below. And now that our video is about to end, we would like to acknowledge and give some credits to Architect as the general contractor and Bros Furnitech that specializes carpentry works. This will not be possible if not for them. And to our great clients who gave us an opportunity to showcase some talents that MSSW and Associates can offer. Did you enjoy watching this? If yes, hope you can subscribe to our channel and Myke to Share for more videos. And don't forget to hit that bell button as well for updates. Thank you!